Once the iPrint and Label app is installed on your smartphone, it couldn't be simpler to print directly from it. Set up Wireless Direct on your phone and app. To create a label, tap Simple Label. Input your text using your device's keyboard. And simply tap Print. It's that easy.